Hello and welcome to another video. I'm gonna try to be a little bit quieter because it's late at night and I'm gonna get ready for tomorrow. So normally I like to do the overnight rope curls, but they're not the most comfortable to sleep in because like those rope ties are just, I don't know. So I decided to order this yellow foamy set from AliExpress, and I'm gonna try it out for the first time and see how it goes. Right off the bat, I can tell it's a little bit shorter than my hair, so we're gonna try to figure out a way to make this work. Yeah, let me time lapse this. So this is how it looks. I don't think it's any more comfortable than sleeping with the robes, and with the rope ties I have more length to feel secure, but like I barely have anything left here. So I'm gonna remove my makeup, finish getting ready for bed, and we'll be back in the morning. Not any more comfortable to sleep in than actual robe ties. I thought the cushion would help, but I think it's so short that my hair is like thick and hard. Anyways, I'm gonna take these out and we're gonna see what it looks like. Hopefully it had enough time to dry. Okay, I tied it a little too hard. So this is the final result. It's extra curly because I definitely sprayed it last night, but it should fall throughout the day. I put some really light hold hairspray and I separated the curls and I went through and I kind of wet the ends so that they have like the, you know, a little bit of the straight down look, so it's not too curly. I'm not quite sure what to do with the front bangs. They're a little too much right now. There we go. Just gotta play with it a bit. Yeah, this is my hair with the roll curls. I'll insert some clips comparing the different roll curls that I've done recently. These are not bad. I don't know if I'd do them again. It's not any more comfortable and I had to like go really tight curls, but yeah, I really like the color. It's yellow. That's all I have for today. Thanks for watching and yeah, see you next time. Bye!